Base Explorers Between the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go! Metrobots flying off that pattern up all the way to the right side. Crescent Coyotes. Not sure what Steampunk's doing there, but they're doing it. Going for a second edge battle. Step up and drive! It's the finals on Tesla! Robo Hawks getting another panel, along with their partner, the Robo Stangs out of Northville. 54-01, the Fighting Robotic Owls just nailing those three pointers. They shoot and score, the Robotic Owls! That's Sir Lancelot. No. That's a steampunk machine. 6-10 is the Crescent Coyotes. Robo Hawks trying to lay down a little defense, slowing this awesome Red Alliance down. Got a tie game. There goes another edge panel on the far side. Trying to line up to get it in there. And he got it for two. Into the cargo hold. Northville team, the Robo Stag, drains a three-pointer. Fighting Robotic Owls back up all the way on the near side. Mid-level, going for the hatch cover, and they got it for two. 33-24, trying to close it up. Up top quickly. Robo Stangs, they spin away from it. Defense is tenacious, but they drop it into the cargo ship for three. 6-10, that's the Crescent Coyotes. Just filling up this Red Alliance rocket ship. 10-point game, 30 seconds left. Going up, and they got it under the defense of the Red Alliance. Another hatch panel on the other side, and they got it. 6-10, going to the line. Getting their third level climb in. And they got it. The Crescent Coyotes nail a three. 3:46. Going up on top. It's a one-point game. Scores are up. Finals won. Let's see who's going to take a lead. The Blue Alliance takes a 1-0 lead. 102-90.